Begin was written in 1935, actually, when Cole Porter was on a cruise. It was introduced in the musical Jubilee shortly thereafter. So we'll conclude the first half of our program with one of his most well-known and beautiful songs, Begin the Begin.
Oh, no.